How to make a Jamaican milkshake. What makes a milkshake Jamaican? Why don't you make one and find out? You will need 1 cup of ice, a blender, 2 ounces of bourbon, 1.5 ounces of Jamaican rum, dark, 1.5 ounces of milk or cream, and an old-fashioned glass. Step 1. Crush the ice in the blender. Step 2. Add the bourbon, Jamaican rum, and milk or cream. Step 3. Blend until smooth and creamy. Use the blender's frappe switch to make the perfect froth. Step 4. Pour the drink into the glass and serve. Did you know? Although rum was first commercialized in Jamaica, sugarcane, from which rum is made, was introduced to the West Indies by Christopher Columbus.